my top five was consistency, communication, strategic, futuristic, and positivity. I took this AAA 115 class with Julie, and at first I was surprised that positivity was one of mine, because I usually I'm upbeat and, you know, I'm always energized. But when it comes to, like, when something happens to me, when they're like, oh, I don't have enough money to cover this book or this class, or, you know, something, I get bad news, I'm not usually the most positive. I have to have my friends keeping me in high spirits and keep telling me, no, keep your positive mind, keep a positive attitude, you're going to be okay. And I kind of freak out, and that happens to do with, I'm a little OCD, so I love to be organized. And that's kind of where my strategic and my consistency comes into play. And that kind of overpowers my positivity sometimes. But I noticed that sometimes I can't keep myself positive, but I can keep my friends and my family members positive. And that's something that I enjoy to do, because I really, my mom has built us on that family and friends are very important to us. And so, you know, to see someone down is something I don't like to see, so that I'm very happy that positivity was one of my strengths, that I can help others in a way that maybe not be something, I can't give them something materialistic or that has, you know, a price value, but I can give them something that makes them feel better.